Hello, my name is Yen. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is this: Demon Story. I read that. Jesus and his disciples crossed the sea. Crossed the sea to Galilee. They meet a man with evil spirit who lived in a cave. He yelled all the time and caught himself with stone. This time, you found the Bible gem. Next page. Jesus told the spirit to leave. Don't hurt us, Jesus. The spirit cried, "My name is the many." Say the man, "There are already evil spirits in me." Next page. "Well, you have believed him," said Jesus. "You have no choice." The evil spirit looked scared. There was a large herd the pig nearby, then sent two into the pig. Jesus let the evil spirit enter the pig. The whole herd rushed down the steep bank into the lake and drowned. this page. The paper took care of the pig, told everyone in town what had happened. The town's people came to the stream. They saw the Jesus made it man well. Education. What kind of animals in first breed enter the they left the man? Number one. Next page. Fetched the paper bag the teachers to leave. The man asked to go with teachers. Teachers will stay here, tell everyone what I've done. The man did, and everyone was amazed. Next page. Ask the man to stay so that he could tell everyone that Jesus had done for him. True. Wow. Calmly. What is this? The red pig face and tag the bus. Wait. Phew. Yes, save me with the bye for 4.95. See you next time. Bye.